Good morning, Cam Heights. Please join us in the pledge. Please stand. Remove all hats and hoods. Right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
This week we are focusing on the D part of our Pride Pledge, do the right thing. Doing the right thing means when you see a piece of trash on campus, place it in the trash, even if it's not yours. Now on to classroom highlight.
This week's highlight is Fall Trees in Miss Teedlin's class. Sounds cool, let's get to it.
All has arrived in room 7.
What did you do in room 7?
We made trees with falling leaves for fall, and we teared the leaves so it would make it look like different shapes of leaves.
And we traced our hands, and we cut our hands like this, and we glued them on the papers with shred paper.
Sounds cool.
Wow, that was awesome. I want to make a fall picture too.
This week's message is about yogurt.
Did you know yogurt is made with milk?
Yogurt has been eaten for hundreds of years. Now on to Monday Matters. Fact.
2 million adult users experience identity fraud, about 5,500 a day.
Action. Create a password that has uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers and symbols for unlocking your computer and for accessing websites. Use a different password for each site. You matter.
You can remain cyber safe if you protect your computer as if it was your wallet.
Remember, be kind and a leader for others. See you next week!